Let me ask you a question about CRT. Do you think that black-only dormitories on college campuses would be wrong?
Well, it depends on what you're viewing it as.
Evil?
Are you trying to say that's racist, or?
Oh, yeah. I mean, a white-only dormitory would be racist, right?
Well, we have male and female-only dormitories as well.
I hate to break it to you, but chromosomal differences are legitimate. Racial differences are not.